Don't you dare! Why did you say yes to this?
Why did you say yes to this? I know, this is high. Oh. Wow. Holy cow. I think we might be coming back in.
I don't like it! Oh, are you serious?
Good morning from Castaway Cay.
Mm-hmm.
We're actually about to dock at Castaway Cay. I see the island off in the distance. It's going to be an exciting day.
Yeah.
We've waited like a little bit over two years to come back here.
I'm so excited.
And we're here now.
Yeah.
So let's go watch the docking.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go get breakfast at Lumiere's this time. Normally we go to Cabana's.
But we saw the menu.
We saw the menu at Lumiere's and we said yes to everything.
Yeah.
So we're going to go down there and then I think we'll go to the island.
Yeah.
Because we got an excursion. A port excursion planned. What's up?
We're home.
Yes, our home away from home.
No, it's just home.
It's our home. We have a home. I guess it's here.
We can just pick it up and move it here.
Anyway, let's go check out the docking procedure, and then we'll go down for breakfast.
What a gorgeous day.
Yeah.
It is so pretty out. Look at the little beach carts, the little dune buggies. Mm-hmm. I think that's what the characters come on.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's cute.
Look at those guys, they're pulling us in.
Pull me in!
What is that? That's them launching the,
The other one?
Yeah, they launched the other rope. Yeah, they catch the rope, they launch it with a cannon. And then they catch it. Yeah. And then they catch it, and then they anchor us down. There's the chime. You know what that means.
We are here at Castaway Cay. Let's get dressed and get ready to go to breakfast before heading down to the island. So we have breakfast with a view of Castaway Cay.
I could get used to this.
I know, right? It's funny, he came over here. He goes, you want me to open the window for you?
Yeah. Some sea air.
So pretty. All right, we're gonna start with a blueberry muffin, and Jen has an invisible muffin. No, she already ate it.
It was a chocolate chip one. It was really good. I couldn't help it.
It was good.
You put chocolate chip muffins in front of me. I'm eating it.
All right, Jen, what did you end up getting?
I got the eggs Benedict with some bacon, which I already ate one, and some hash browns and a grilled tomato.
Ooh, yeah. I've never seen a grilled tomato.
I know. I'm excited to try that.
I ended up getting the French toast, the very, very French toast. Boy, does it have a good smell to it. Oh, we have an announcement. What's the announcement? Let's go on the island. So Jen, did you enjoy your eggs Benedict?
Yes, I'm just very full. I usually eat a bagel thin for breakfast, and that's
it. So this
is
like way more than what you're typically used to.
Yeah, yeah.
And as we're leaving, Jen wanted to take a look at this mural.
Yeah.
The ballroom scene.
I didn't see
Beauty and the Beast. She also mentioned that there's a rose.
Look, the petals are coming now.
Oh yeah, you're right. That's a neat touch.
Yeah.
They got roses all around the light. Cool pattern.
Nice.
It's pretty.
We're just hanging out on the veranda and I spy Captain Jack Sparrow coming back to the ship. Look at him go. There he is. It's so fun. That's a weird sight to see. I was leaning out looking at Captain Jack and then they're like probably gonna paint or something, but I'm glad I looked over because that would have been awkward. That's absolutely terrifying.
We made it, Jen.
We made it. I'm a little chilly.
Oh, it feels great. There's our magic. The Disney magic. Whoa. You see that? Hold up. That is some crazy stuff right there. Yikes. So I point this out every single time. It's Bob Chapek's master shipbuilder. because he's the CEO of the company now. But they added a new sign, Tomorrow Dock.
Yes!
For Josh Tomorrow, the new Parks and Resorts head. That's pretty funny. So now he's on the official pump house at Castaway Cay.
Everybody loves Tomorrow.
Check it out, a giant mailbox. I've never noticed that. Jen's never noticed that either.
I don't know if it's because we haven't been here in so long, now we're just noticing everything,
right?
Or it's like new. I don't know.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
So yeah, you got the post office here, the Castaway Cay post office.
Airmail, it says.
Oh, look at that. Airmail. That's kind of funny. That looks, I don't know. I don't think I've ever noticed that. Check it out, it's Chip and Dale. Hi. Hey guys.
Hi Pluto.
Hey Pluto. So even though the characters are distanced, this still feels very intimate.
It's fun, yeah.
It's cute.
Like, especially like, you don't have a lot of people coming off Castaway at a time. So it's real like, just you.
Yeah, super fun. Still special. Mickey. Hey Mickey. It's a cool Doom buggy you got there.
Yeah, that is cool. Oh, with the ship in the background. That's so good.
Oh, that's perfect. So we just got done looking at She Sells Seashells and everything else. And there's a lot of new Castaway Cay merch, but we'll come back and take a look at that at a later time.
Yeah.
So to give you an idea of how many people are on the ship during times like this, just take a look at the family beach here at Castaway Cay. It's virtually empty. I've been hearing half capacity multiple times. It's definitely showing here. I mean, I've come here before and this whole walkway here is usually full of people.
It's crazy.
There's no one here right now. It's very empty. Very empty.
I love it. But I also want them to have full capacity again and back to normal.
Yeah. So you'll see there they have this sign across the beach saying, please do not move any of the chairs. They have been positioned to keep a minimum of 6 feet between you and other parties. I still can't get over how empty this beach is.
Yeah.
All right, we are here at Marge's Barges. Where I've noticed they've got a Captain Bob Iger. Looks like a new sign. Mm-hmm. In homage to the old Disney CEO.
We're going parasailing.
Yeah, it's parasailing time. We gotta wait under these umbrellas over here to go parasailing. All right. We're gonna be next. Gonna go way up there. We're not far from the ship though. Oh, this is nothing.
Oh my God, we're so high up.
This feels weird.
Okay. I'm keeping my mask on. I'm not letting go.
You're not?
I'm not letting go.
Oh. Oh. Wow, this is something. Oh. Holy cow. Oh. My legs are very stiff.
Yeah, I can't. I don't want to move.
I don't want to move a muscle.
Oh, I'm scared.
Look at that view, though.
It's beautiful. It really is. I do feel like the life jacket's kind of suffocating me a little, but it's fine.
You good over there?
Yeah. Right up at my throat.
This is exhilarating. My legs have not moved a second.
My feet are cold.
Your feet are cold?
Yeah.
I.
Why this do I feel higher than you?
Because I'm probably heavier.
Oh.
Wow, this is. There's Castaway Cay, guys.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. We can go back in now.
You're done? You good?
I'm good. I've done this before and Maryland, but I was a lot younger.
You're a little nervous?
Yeah. I mean, I know I'm in safe hands with Disney, but...
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Whew. I know I'm in safe hands with Disney, but it's just so high. I don't like heights.
I know. This is high. Wow. Holy cow.
Okay.
Whew.
Okay.
I think we might be coming back in.
Alright, that's fine.
I feel tugging.
Okay, yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
You good over there, Jen?
Yeah,
whoa.
Why did I say yesterday?
Why did you say yes to this?
I've done parasailing before. It's just like when you're thinking about it, you're like, oh yeah, that was fun. It's when you get back on the ship that you're like, yeah, that was really fun.
We'll be happy we did this.
No, I know.
This is exhilarating.
Is that like a sandbar out there?
Yeah, there's a sandbar out there. Holy cow. Let me turn this around.
It's gonna be a great time to see some dolphins.
Look at this view, guys. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Wow.
You've never done this before, right?
I've never done this before. Look at that sandbar. There's Castaway.
My arms hurt.
Wow. This is breathtaking.
It is.
All right, we're coming back in. I feel it.
I feel it.
I feel it.
Okay, so we have to hold on to the bar at the top.
Hold on to the bar. All right.
It doesn't look too deep, right?
It's pretty shallow. It's pretty shallow.
Wow, look at that view.
Look at that.
Oh my God.
That's Castaway Cay, guys, from the air. There's the magic. What a view. Holy cow.
Okay, I'm moving my legs a little bit.
You're moving your legs?
A little bit, not too much.
Yeah? I feel like we're up here for an eternity.
Yeah, I wanna go down. My arms hurt so bad.
Wow. What a beautiful island. I didn't realize there's a lot of rocks on this side of the...
Well, I kind of really not done up on the other side.
Yeah, it's kind of rocky.
Well, isn't it like a nature...
It is. Wow.
It felt quick when the people in front of us went, and now it feels really long.
Well, now we're rocking.
Now we're getting closer.
Like a swing.
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, we're coming back in. Coming back in for a landing. Hey, hello everyone. You good, Jen?
Yeah.
Wow, look at this water. One last look at Castaway.
That's cool.
Wow.
Oh my God, they're all
We're going sideways. We're running parallel to the ship.
I swear to God, I will flip out. Whoa, this is weird! This is nuts!
No! No!
Don't you dare!
No!
I don't like it! Oh, are you serious? It's not that cool! That wasn't bad!
You got a little wet.
You guys enjoyed it?
That was exhilarating.
My arms are...
It was actually not that cold.
No, but now that I'm out of the water, it's colder.
Yeah. That's how you do it. Until next time. So, Jen, what did you think of parasailing?
That was really fun.
It was fun. It was a blast.
I've done it. I did it in like high school when we go to Ocean City, Maryland for a vacation. But it's been since high school. And I was like, well, wow, I'm a little nervous. Because I remember it being fun. And it was fun.
Going up was a little tense. I like all my leg muscles like froze. But once he got up to the top, it was actually kind of peaceful.
It was warmer up there.
Is that a coconut?
Where?
Where? That's a half of a coconut. Weird. Anyway, things you find on Castaway.
Yeah.
No, it was super, super fun.
And they were awesome. They dipped us. I forgot that they don't dip, but the water was warmer than I thought. And my legs were colder after I got out of it.
Yeah. No, it was super fun. The views of Castaway Cay, you can't beat it. Hopefully it came out on the GoPro.
Yeah.
And just the view of the magic, it's so picturesque.
It was great.
From up there. Super fun. Highly recommend it.
And our boat people were awesome.
Yeah, they were. Stefan and...
Mike.
All right, we are at Cookie's Barbecue, where we're about to get some grilled burgers.
And some cookies.
And some cookies.
You do have to wear your mask in there,
Yes, though. You do. All right, we got a cheeseburger that came fully dressed. Macaroni salad, some desserts, a pineapple muffin bar, and some fruit, and it looks like Jen got some potato something. Anyway, time to eat. Jen brought it to my attention that the Island Trinkets and Treasures Bahaman Retail is closed. This is the store that's operated by the locals here.
As well as hair braiding.
Oh yeah, hair braiding as well. Yeah.
Lunch was good though.
Cookies was good.
Yeah.
And we were like one of the last ones.
And we got ice cream. And now I'm cold.
It is a little chilly now. Another hidden Easter egg on the side of she sells and everything else. You've got M. Wime as a proprietor of the general stores. For those of you who don't know, Wime used to be an executive with Disney many years ago, back in the 90s, I think. If I'm not mistaken, or early 2000s. So now we're heading back to the Magic, the ship, where we're gonna get all changed, wash the day off, and head to the show tonight. We have Tangled the Musical tonight.
Oh yeah,
tonight.
It's 6, but we have a lot of time.
Yes,
still.
It's closing in. Yeah, we're less than an hour away from when everybody has to report all aboard. And it was a fun day. We actually did some shopping on Castaway Cay, but we'll go over that at a later date.
Yeah.
Or maybe later today.
But yeah.
We'll go over that later today, back in the cabin.
And day 2 for Castaway, we'll go over...
The new merch. There was a lot of new merch, guys.
Yeah.
So if you like merchandise, stay tuned for day 4 on Castaway Cay.
Yeah.
They got some cool stuff.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the ship.
I don't even have to be sad.
I know, right?
Because we're coming back.
Let's head back to the ship and then get ready for our show tonight.
Mickey.
Hey, Mickey!
You having a good day at the beach?
Oh, yeah, it was a wonderful day. We went parasailing. We were flying.
Yeah, we went really high.
Oh, it's a blast.
Yeah, it was warmer up there than it was down here.
Surprisingly. Check it out up close with the Doom Buggies. Not the Doom Buggies from Haunted Mansion. I believe this one's Mickey Mouse. What do you think? This one, Donald?
Yeah.
Kind of looks like something, Donald. I don't know. I think it is speakers. That's fun. So that license plate says Dory. This one says Hey Hey. And the one over here says Flounder. So they're all like animal characters.
Water, well, not
aquatic.
Water.
Aquatic.
Hey, hey, does drown, I guess.
So. He does fall in the water at some point. So something that I've noticed that they have in the elevators is there's a touch-free button. You just wave your hand over it, it lights up blue, and that's how you get the elevators to be summoned.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of cool. Touch-free, and I think they have some on the doors too, right? Or it's like a button?
Yeah.
Like a motion sensor?
Mm-hmm.
Also, it looks as though it's a touchscreen elevator. There's no buttons, which is kind of cool. And it tells you where everything's at on the ship.
Also up there.
Wow. It's very small, though.
Yeah.
It's a very small elevator with not a lot of room to spread your wings. So we're out on our balcony, and off in the distance, I see a red car with a very famous mouse. Mickey, he's coming back to the ship. This is cool, great timing. Yeah, they ride in those little Doom Buggies. Here he comes. All right, Mickey's going up the gangway. He's going back. Check it out, it's Chip and Dale coming on their little Doom Buggies.
Chip and Dale.
Aww, here they come. That's Chip, right? That's Chip, no, that's Dale.
It's hard to see.
That's Dale.
Hi, Dale. Hi, Dale. Hi, Dale. Hi, Dale.
I don't know if he could hear you. And then you got Chip coming in right there.
Oh, they have music blasting.
Yeah, they got music blasting.
Oh, look at him waddling. Oh. Chip! You're my favorite.
They're your favorite?
I do like Chip. He's more handsome.
Oh. Well, it looks like we're wrapping up shop here at Castaway Cay. About to head out to sea for Marvel Day at Sea. I can't wait for that. That's going to be exciting.
I'm going to go
crazy.
You're gonna go crazy? I see you're sporting your new Castaway Cay.
I bought this
long sleeve.
I love the back.
Oh yeah, it's cool. Yeah, we'll go over some of the new merchandise. They have a really cool retro line of merchandise out.
Yeah, I love it.
It's really cool. All right, they're lowering the ropes.
Good thing we'll be here again.
Yeah, we're coming back.
I'm cozy.
I can tell, man. You are like nice and cozy over here.
A little cold.
That's the foot. What is the footer of the bed.
But it's a real blanket, like you can use it. But I didn't want to get it dirty, so I wrapped it up.
Yep, they're releasing the ropes. We are moving away from the dock now. But we'll be back here in 48 hours.
It's not long.
No.
I actually wish this was the last day.
Oh, really?
I wish it was Castaway, Dancy, Bahamas, Castaway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
or Castaway, Bahamas, Daisy.
It's still a double dip.
Yeah.
And that's a win.
Yeah. It makes up for our last one.
Yeah.
Look at that sunset. Beautiful. Camera does not do it justice. So Donald is reenacting all of Tangled. So he's just doing the whole thing on his tower. What part's he at? Oh, Mother Knows Best.
Mother Knows Best.
Yep, Mother Knows Best. I love you more. Wait, I want to see the part when Flynn... Oh, what's that? Is it Flynn Rider?
It's a
fry. Oh, there's a smolder.
Reenacting the entire
Oh my god, it's amazing. I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it.
Oh my god.
This is amazing.
Wait, tonight's dinner is at Animator's Pallate. Jen, are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited to be back in the OG.
The original one, like you did on The Wonder.
Yeah.
No turtle talk.
We don't need that.
Just want to remind you, we got a big surprise coming up soon. Oh!
Jen, what towel animal do we have tonight?
It's a dinosaur! We made that. I made a towel animal.
You
like
did
that.
Make a dinosaur. Oh, that's right. You did.
It's a dinosaur.
Aww. It's your new buddy.
Yeah.
So that's going to do it for day two at Castaway Cay.
Yeah.
Super fun.
Yeah.
Parasailing was a blast.
They were really personable, too.
Yeah, I got a unique view of the island. Dinner at Animator's Pallate was good. There were some differences than the last time you went to Animator's Pallate on the Wonder.
Yes.
So you want to explain a little bit of that?
So when I went on the Wonder, what happened was, I don't remember the drawing thing. I really don't. I don't think I did the drawing thing.
Because that's what we ended up doing. Yeah, so we ended up doing the drawing.
So there was no drawing. When I went on the Wonder, what happened is slowly throughout the night, the room had color.
Mm-hmm.
So slowly turned color. And then, like, all of a sudden your servers were, like, nowhere to be found. And you're like, what? So, at the end, it's all color. And then Mickey comes out. All your servers have, like, a bright vest on and a tie. Super bright. Mm-hmm. And he, like, dances around a phantasmic, and it's literally the best thing ever.
Yeah, they ended up, during the dinner, it's much like the Fantasy and the Dream Animator's Pallate, I think on the second night of Animator's Pallate, because there's no turtle talk. But they have the part where you can kind of draw yourself, and then you miraculously, with magic, come up on the screen.
Yeah.
It's a pretty cool experience, especially if you've never done it before. Food was good. Ended up getting the pasta, black truffle pasta per sets. I ended up getting that not as an appetizer, but as a main course, which apparently you can ask for, and it's like double the quantity that you would get
and
on an appetizer.
Up?
Yeah, it was enough to fill me up, so it was very good. Very good. What'd you get?
So I got the black truffle pasta per sets, but as a appetizer. Mm-hmm. Then I also got chicken and walnut salad, which has dried cranberries, red onions, and cranberry dressing, which was really good. I think it had apples, too. And then for my main course, what I always, always get is the lemon thyme marinated all-natural chicken breast.
Yeah, that was something that you absolutely get every single cruise.
And I keep thinking, oh, I'll get this instead, but I always go back to that.
And I ended up getting the creamy butternut squash. It was okay.
The soup, yeah.
Yeah, it was okay. It was because I felt like I needed to get something else to go with my appetizer slash entree.
Yeah.
What'd
you get for dessert?
Oh, that's right. We got the cookies and cream sundae.
And I got the lemon icebox cake, which I always get, and I always wish I get the cookies and cream.
Yeah, I think I even said to you at dinner, I was like, I'm pretty sure you don't like that dessert, but you get it every single time.
I don't know why.
But anyway, very fun evening. Tomorrow, Marvel Day at Sea. Super excited for that. We've got so many things planned.
Oh my god.
So ecstatic for Marvel.
Let's go to that.
I'm excited for that. So if you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't yet, Jen, tell them what to do.
Make sure to tap that subscribe button and tap that notification bell to become a super subscriber.
Until next time, see you real soon.
Good morning from the Disney Magic, where we're here from Marvel Day at Sea.
You seem like you make a good team.
Yes, we do. Good hero team.
Keep an eye out for some people out there. I know I saw Loki about.
You guys are basically a party looking for a place to happen, aren't you?
Yes.
Tony Stark, Iron Man, pleased to meet you.
That's all I have.
They are on the other side over there.
I'm like, hi, and don't wave at me.
Oh.
Hi. Hi. See?
Yeah. No, they're ignoring you over there.
Hello. I know. I'll just talk to them later.
Cannot hope.